I guess I'm essentially an ecologist. And Bugs and Slugs provide invertebrate education and programs. So that's my mission. I'm science and wonder. The wonder of science.
8 slay eggs. The eggs will take a little while to hatch.
Is that what we're going about? Just trying to get down again, huh?
And they tip it in the container.
Good boy. And then we...
You'll see that they've sort of got jaws at the front. So that spider is a huntsman spider. These guys are very good at playing dead. They're called pie dish beetles.
Well, Little Buggers has been really popular. You know, we've had up to 100 people turn up. That's just, you know, beyond my wildest dreams.
She's not the brightest beetle in the world.
What is this?
The big highlight for me is this really cool partnership with the City of Charles Sturt. Like, we're all putting this work into making this fantastic local community-based experience. Anyone can be involved. You don't have to be a bug expert. Entry is a gold coin donation, or you can, you know, bring a tomato or something like that.